people in the room, you know, during those times, ones that will not benefit at all from speaking out. Mm-hmm. And so,
like, you think, like, you know, if they spoke out about it, it would hurt their career. That's why they're not saying anything.
Some live with Miz. They're not going to talk about it. Yeah. And it's just really stupid that, you know, they came over, you know, to our house.